And you can see his helmet came flying off as he hit the glass. Have a better look at it here live. Oh, he lost his balance and was tripping, and the final contact, it was initiated, I think, when he was up, but he kind of toe-picked there and went right down, so really bad timing, and you hope as he was falling there, got hit hard.
No penalty on the play. Although Corey Perry is...
Yeah, he's having a chat with Reeves right now as he yells from the bench.
Now, Luke Richardson was talking about how much Corey Perry talks to the referees. And oh, here we go. Gregor is going to go with Connor Murphy. So a response to the hit, whether they saw it the way we did or not.
You had Perry and Foligno talking with Reeves. It was on the back end, and there had to have been a discussion before because it wasn't even a hesitation. You know that what will happen on the ice is guys will come and say, Gregor, you're going to have to deal with the hit that you made, and it's Murphy who drew the assignment on that one.
So not Reeves, but the fourth line is involved for a third consecutive game.
Just trying to figure out where the face